2.2, and Santa Cruz with a heave at the, no, not a heave, got it off inside with Kevin Kotzur. It was 20-13, then that 10-0 run by the Mad Ants, pick and roll, and Kotzur in with the left.
It's what he struggled with the first two opportunities, getting out and getting layups, but getting second chance opportunities as well.
Tip in there for Kotzur, and that's...